finally here. Long time coming.
There we go.
I thought it would be amazing to design a product that is basically a laptop tablet hybrid. Bridge is a wireless keyboard that attaches to your iPad, both wirelessly through Bluetooth and physically through a clamping mechanism. It has an integrated stereo speaker system and essentially bridges the gap between a tablet and a laptop.
We wanted something that really felt like it belonged with the iPad.
Today we got our first shipment in from China. It has been fantastic.
Looks great.
Light turns on.
So that's good.
Yeah.
Hey man, how's it going?
Good.
Is it working?
Yep.
Since we've got the shipment in, we're quality control checking, and then we're shipping them out.
That's how it is, my friend.
Brad and I met back in college. We've always bounced ideas off each other. We wanted to build things. We wanted to make things. We wanted to, you know, market them in a unique way. Living in New York was a dream of mine since I was a kid, so I got the opportunity out of college to go out there. But quit my job, came back here, and moved in back in with my parents.
How was the day?
Day was really good.
Partnered with Brad and we've launched this thing. You know, it's a hard decision, but definitely worth it. Brad is definitely the lead designer on the product.
We're very proud that all the hard work that has gone into Bridge was completely done in-house.
Eddie deals a lot with electronics. He's worked out how to make it work with the iPad. And then I do a lot of the logistics.
If you do that, we'll be able to, they'll be able to ship it out the next day then.
And getting it over here from Asia and then getting out to all the customers and doing all the marketing.
We got the Bridge in today. So our first shipment came in from China.
Oh, wow, cool.
I mean, we're all living at home. Then we come into an office that, you know, it's great for what we need it for, but it certainly isn't gonna impress anyone.
Bridge is ready, but we need your help. If interested, please pledge.
Bridge started life as a Kickstarter project.
Kickstarter was a fantastic experience.
We've done about $1 million in revenue, all through pre-orders.
We were actually blown away with how many people liked it, what kind of feedback we got, how excited people were about it, and how willing they were to invest in it.
For us, we didn't really have another option.
The whole process leading up to Kickstarter took about 6 months. A lot of that was developing the first prototyping and making it functional.
We wouldn't have been able to afford the upfront investment without a pre-order platform like Kickstarter.
The first day we hit our goal, and then it just kept going from there.
But it's also very, very stressful because you have to go out and make it happen on a very stringent timeline with the responsibility of thousands of people expecting to have the product.
It's a really exciting time right now. If you have an idea and you have the know-how to make it, I think Kickstarter provides that opportunity.
Proud of you, really proud.
All right, to Bridge.
To Bridge.
There you go.